You being a man of faith and working in this game as long as you have, what are the keys to balancing your faith, treating people with respect and living the way you do, yet being stern and getting the point across so that you guys can win games?
It's a great question, PA, because sometimes people will mix a person of faith and say, well, that person's probably going to be soft, they're going to be meek, you'll be able to run over them. And you know, the Lord that I serve was anything but a milquetoast. So there are moments where you have to be able to be firm. Now, I don't necessarily think I have to curse a guy out to get him to do what I want him to do. Ben played for me. He knows exactly, you know, my style of coaching. But it's more teaching. And players, what they want is someone that can help them to get better. That's all they want. And if you can do that, they'll usually listen to you.